National Treasury is headed for a showdown with the National Assembly over the payment of 1.2 billion shillings to Lake Turkana Wind Power Farm for the delay of the construction of the Loiyangalani-Suswa transmission line. So this is after the Budget and Appropriations Committee recommended that the payment be deferred as contained in the supplementary budget. The committee further recommending an audit by the Office of the Auditor General. Citizen TV has, however, established that the investors were fully compensated for the delays as of 31st July 2019 and that no balances are due at this particular time. The Parliament Budget Office has previously raised the alarm on neither the drawing of an estimated 1.8 billion shillings from the government coffers without the corresponding authorization from Parliament, nor the requisite list of expenditures. The delay of the Loiyangalani-Suswa transmission line resulted in this slapping of a 14.6 billion shillings fine as per the contractual engagement with the government.